We have some breaking news right now. A man has been taken to the hospital after a shooting at an apartment complex. Metro Police say this happened around 10 o'clock this morning near Boulder Highway and Desert Inn. Officers say they've detained the people in relation to the incident. Of course, we'll bring you more information as soon as we get it on air or online at ktnv.com.